Hey everybody, how's it going here? And now we're back with this room. With Brandy, Kylie, and Christine. I furnished the house last month. We need money. So we took out the couch and replaced the power shower. She's gathering info. Let's see her outfit. Ooh, very professional. And really busy. This part. Now I'll be back. And the first one to wake up is Kylie. Really? I never took a greeting card photo, but now I am. Yeah, oh, did it. It's a pretty great greeting card. You can share this with your friends online by clicking the button. You can also share it right now by clicking the handy button. Dancing greeting card. Okay. Stop being weird standing inside. Okay, all of those are awake now. Oh, Brandy. Brandy, poor Brandy. By herself here. What are you doing? Why are you on this? Oh, well, whatever. Well, not really fast. Skip here until someone's awake. Okay. And Christian. He was supposed to be at 5:30, I guess. But I choose not to. Sorry, I'm not getting ready to talk about it. Really? Because I guess I didn't just get that. Which I wanted. Oh my, not again. No, listen, no. Get out. Be a nice person. Everything's good. Oh, you kind of like you, Zephyr. I have a very nice little ass. They're really tall. I can't push it on. Mm-hmm. Yes, you can share. So I'm gonna let her play a little bit until I'm not really well on my channel. Job. I thought I got all my jobs. Guess not. I'm not good. She wants to be a cook. Ew, another ugly dude. Not again with these ugly dudes. Like, seriously, not again. Not again. No. I think it's close to an end on this episode, like 30 seconds left. 15 more. Next episode, I'll be sure to reward their greed. 9 on the 10. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.